So I guess the way I handle stress is just taking your time. The last thing you want to do is rush everything. And if you do that, you're just actually just gonna, you might put yourself in a bigger hole than, you might dig yourself in a bigger hole than where you started. So just take your time. You know, make sure you memorize what they've asked if it's like 10 things at once, but yeah.